Hi, I'm Alex from 123 Contact Form. In this tutorial, I will show you how to embed your web form on WordPress. Under the My Form section, select your form and click on the Get Code and Publish link. Now, hit the WordPress tab located on the left. Here you will find a link for the WordPress plugin. Click on the link to download the plugin. In the admin panel of your WordPress site, go to Plugins and then click Add New. Now click on the Upload Plugin button on the top. Click the Choose File button to upload the zip file you've downloaded earlier from our platform. Next, click on the Install Now button and wait for the following messages to appear. Now the plugin needs to be activated before becoming fully functional. There are two ways to publish your forms on WordPress. One is by using the 123 contact form widget within the post editor. Here you need to provide your account's API key and use the connect button. It will open a dropdown where all your existing forms are listed. The other and most used option is to copy the code from the publish section of your form and paste it in the editor of the post. And here's how the form will be displayed. Thank you very much for watching, and if you'd like to see a specific tutorial, just drop us a line in the comment section below and we'll make it for you.